freaking out all of a sudden. This is crazy. I'm not ready to settle down. Even if I was ready, which I'm not, but if I was, it's like, okay, I'm ready. Where is she?
No. Hi, have you met Ted?
I'm Ted.
Buffy Summers.
It's a very pretty name.
Like when you said you. I was thinking about you, so I thought I'd send you a little texty text.
So, spill. I don't know. Nothing serious, I think. Just random adorableness. But that was love to make us still remember. That looked like more than that to me. He got all googly-eyed.
That's because he got hit by the Buffinator.
What's so funny?
It's just...
Yeah, that was pretty much my reaction.
You do better?
Well, you want me to do a shot?
You have had so too much drink at this point, I am cutting you off.
Hey, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call her right now. I'm gonna do that whole, hey, remember me? It's been so long.
I really like it. I do. But I don't know. I'm getting married. Can you believe it? You didn't bring rolls?
Who are you thinking? That guy? Are you kidding me?
But you're ruining my happy day.
Not every dude can walk that warm up.
I don't know about that.
What?
I'm going blonde! She'll listen to reason, right?
What?
Yeah, I am not a kindergartner. She hung up. She's just mad at me. She'll cool down. I am pulling this off!
He's not pulling it off.
This was a huge mistake. I'm changing my hair back.
Maybe it was for the best.
You're better off without her.
It's funny looking back on it now. And when she left me, I was so devastated. You know, I hardly even think about her anymore. That's what time does, I guess.
Ted, the wedding was yesterday.
I was asked not to give this toast.
No, no, no! The happy couple needs to hear this. Things end.
But from the ashes of your statistically probable divorce,